Well, tell us about, you know, you're here with your car. You've got a lot of things happening. How close are you to putting the deal together that is going to be getting you back into a car a lot more? We're going to see a lot more of it.
Well, in February, we announced a merger with Rick Clark Motorsports, and he's a neat guy. You know, he's going to be the first majority-owned, minority-owned Sprint Cup team. And actually, today, I just signed the last document, and he owns our Nokia race team now. So it's really exciting for me. We were supposed to get it done a lot earlier, but the economy is bad, and it just, with lawyers, it takes a long time. I mean, I just handshake it, let's go, but it took 4 months, 5 months with the lawyers. So, you know, now that we're done, it's a little late for 09, but, you know, he's going to work full speed on 2010 and try to be at Daytona. And, you know, we'll bring John Carter. He's still in the mix. You know, we're going to just all pool our resources and try to get our stuff with Frankie Stoddard leading the way to Daytona. So I'm excited.
Boris, I mentioned that you won at the 24 Hours of Nürburgring in Germany, and I've heard you talk about it briefly. It sounds insane in a great kind of way. Talk about that a little bit more.
It's like this. I mean, I always tell people it's like Talladega, but it's a road course. They speak a different language and have a different label on their beer bottle. It's a course that actually